I would like to dedicate this song for a mother and daughter. The daughter died first, and then the mother very soon after. It's not easy for any mother to watch a daughter die. I know. It happened to my sister. To dedicate this song for the death and sadness of Debbie Reynolds and her daughter, Kerry Fisher. May they rest in peace. Amen. In the last of summer, the blooming alone, on a lovely companion, Debbie Reynolds and Kerry Fisher. Amen.